Sakai. Sakai, you have news.
Something like that. I spoke with Tomoe. She's hiding in the north. The Mongols turned against her.
If you saw her, why is she still alive?
Her archers are preparing a massive attack. She wants the three of us to wipe them out.
Or she needs both our heads to get back in the Mongols' favor.
She could have killed me, Sensei, but she didn't.
I have never been rewarded for trusting Tomoe.
I don't trust her. But we need what she knows. And I believe she needs our help.
Then she's a fool. And we finish this.